Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good afternoon, good evening. No matter what time of the day it is that you're watching this, my name is Clarissa Young and I'm your Fab Motivator. That's F-A-B. I help with a woman find a supple balance when it comes to health, wellness, and prosperity. I'd like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for sharing my videos and joining me along my journey. Happy, happy Friday. Happy, happy Friday. Super excited to be here with you this morning. Yes, 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 yes. Shouts out to everybody that's going to catch this workout live. Shouts out to everybody that's going to catch this workout on replay. And shouts out to everybody that's going to catch this workout on YouTube. Yes, yes, yes. If you would like to join us live, we work out live every Monday, every Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. On Wednesdays, it's on my page, which is Clarissa Young. The rest of the days is inside of our fabulous group, which is Fab Work Sisters, inside of Facebook, which is F-A-B-W-E-R-K Facebook group. We also have a chair-only group where you can work out live with us, and we work out live inside of that group on Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday at 9:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. The replay is available for you to do it at all times. Yes, yes, yes. It's Friday. On Fridays, we wear our lipstick. Yes, 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 because we know that when you look good, you feel good. And when you feel good, you do good. But deep down inside, whether you have your lipstick on or not, you are good. You just have to tap into it and believe it. Yes, yes, yes. So shout out to everybody who have their lipstick on, chapstick, Vaseline. It doesn't matter as long as it's not your chicken grease, as long as you're feeling confident and beautiful. Happy Friday, happy Friday. I have a low impact workout for us. We're going to do half of it standing, and then the other half is going to be sitting where we're going to be working the legs. Good morning. Let me say hello, and we're going to get into it, okay? Good morning. Good morning. I almost forgot my lipstick sisters. Good morning. Good morning, Miss Talisha, Miss Luana. Good morning, Miss Carol, Miss Sharia, Miss Sally, Miss Monica, Miss Ramona. You got your lipstick on with shade. Take a picture. Let me see. Good morning, Miss Jessica, Miss Ali. Good morning, Miss Joyce. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Thank you for sharing that song, Miss Ali, this morning. Good morning, Miss Angel. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Thank you for tagging, Miss Carol. I didn't even see your comment if you said that you tagged, but I'm sure you did, Miss Carol. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Let me take a little bit more of my swig. Let's work. Good morning. Happy Friday. Everybody's ready to have a beautiful weekend.
Starting low impact strength and chair tone.
This is something new, the Casper Slide
right,
Part 2,
featuring right
the Platinum Band. And this time, we're gonna get funky.
Yeah.
foot now.
Hey.
Left foot now, y'all.
Hey.
Cha-cha real smooth.
Let's go. Let's go.
Turn it out.
Hey.
To the left.
Hey.
Take it back now, y'all.
Back.
One up this time.
One
up this time.
One.
Reverse.
Turn.
Reverse.
Turn.
Slide to the left.
Left.
Slide to the right.
Right.
Reverse. Reverse.
Turn.
Reverse. Reverse.
Turn.
Cha-cha now, y'all.
Hey.
Cha-cha again.
Hey.
Cha-cha now, y'all.
Hey.
Cha-cha again.
Hey.
Turn it out.
Hey.
To the left.
Take it back.
Now, y'all. Two up, two up.
One, two.
Two up, two up.
Set one.
We're marching with our weights. Hold with the chest press. You're ready.
Press it.
Squat hold. Chest press. Hey. Come on, baby. Don't you hide. Come on. Push it. And go. Awesome. Let's go. One, two, three. Great job. Let's morning, good morning, good morning. Hydrate.
Great.
Let me turn that one down. That's one of my favorite songs, but they don't play with the James Brown with Facebook. Good morning, good morning, good morning. All right, we have one more set of that. And then after that, we'll move it to our chair and work on the legs exclusively. Good morning, how y'all feeling? It's Friday. Happy, happy Friday. Whew. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Happy, happy Friday. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Get ready. We got 15 more seconds. Get ready to go back in. 10 seconds. Grab your weights. Awesome job, Miss Tanya. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Get ready to march it out. Good morning, Miss Iva. March it out. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. March it out. 1, 2, 3. Awesome, Miss Luana. Awesome, 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 awesome. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go.
Relax.
Great job. Drop the weights on next.
4, 5, room full of vultures. Show them how to move in the room full of vultures. Show them how to move in the room full of vultures.
Awesome. finish it out. Awesome job. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's go. Try not to let this leg hit the floor. Make the circles as big as you can. Relax. Hey.
Last breath.
Last breath. I should have rested that leg into the bounce. Let's go. Hey. Hey. Let's go. Ah. Let's go. Thighs is burning. Hey. 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 Awesome. Ooh. Hey. 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 Hey.
Relax.
Anybody watching, like, it looks so easy. It looks so easy. And then you do it. And you like, oh, okay. Awesome job, sister. OMG. OMG. OMG, OMG. We're going to ride onto the camera. And we're going to say high five. Happy Friday.
Hey, yo, 1, 2, 3.
Hey. Awesome job, awesome job. These kids are supposed to be in school upstairs. I hear them just jumping, bumping, jumping, bumping. I don't know, is it recess upstairs? OMG. Right, Miss Sharia? OMG. Oh. All right, sister. Awesome job. Let's take this leg, put it on the heel, go grab that toe, and pull it towards you. Awesome job. Breathe in. Awesome. Breathe in again. Awesome job. Awesome job. The good Lord blessed us when we were able to put them in school. Awesome job. For the free. Awesome job. Put this leg up here. Stretch the hip just a little bit. If you can, take that leg, put it on top. If you can't cross it up here, cross it down low, okay? Cross it where you can. Lean into it, okay? Awesome job. Feel the stretch up in here, okay? Awesome, awesome, awesome. Great job. We work those legs. Awesome. It's alright. Bring the other leg. Lean into it again. You can cross lower and maybe lean into it. Awesome. Good job. Scoot it down. Arms are up. Great job, great job, great job. Breathe. One more time. Breathe. Take the right arm. Drop it down. We work those arms as well at one point, a little bit. Not like those legs, but we do work the arms. Great job. Bring it up. Bring it down. Awesome job. Good job. Bring it down. Roll it in. Pull it out. Great job. Again, roll it. Roll in the back. Open like such, and then roll in the back. Awesome job. Open it out. And roll in the back. Awesome job. Last time, open it up the chest. Roll in the back. Awesome job. Let's breathe and we're finished. Good morning, good morning. Let's breathe and we're finished. Yes, Miss Ellie, yes. Breathe one more time. Awesome job, awesome job, awesome job. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Good afternoon, good evening. He's been in school for about almost 2 weeks now. Good evening, no matter what time of the day it is that you're watching this. My name is Clarissa Young and I'm your Fab Motivator. I'd like to thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for liking, for commenting, for a week and a half, for liking, for commenting, for sharing my videos and joining me along my journey. Happy, happy Friday. Happy, happy Friday. Super excited to be here with you. Shouts out for everybody who caught this workout live. Shouts out for everybody who's going to catch it on replay. And shouts out to everybody who's going to catch it on YouTube. If you would like to join us live, we work out live every Monday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, and Saturday at 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. On Wednesdays, it's on my page, which is Clarissa Young. The rest of the days is inside of our Fab Work Sisters group. That's F-A-B-W-E-R-K Sisters group. We also have a chair-only workout group where we work out live every Monday, Wednesday, and Saturday at 9:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. The replays are available inside of both groups for you to do whenever you're available. On Fridays, we wear our lipstick when we work out because we know that when you look good, you feel good, and when you feel good, you do good. Deep down inside, you truly are good. Whether if you wear the lipstick or not, you just gotta tap into it and believe it. So whether if you have your lipstick, your chapstick, your Vaseline, no matter what it is, whether, long as you believe it, you're good, you're good, you're good. This song right here, 1, 2, 3, We Got Victory, is up in the middle of the night. It was playing. I put on Alexa and you know what? I'm blaming the kids. They're finishing the roof. That's what it is. They're finishing the roof. I'm blaming the kids. They're finishing the roof. That's what it is. But yeah, and so this song was playing in the middle of the night on Alexa. And my spirit was like, play this song, play this song. But no, you know what? What came on my mind to talk to us about this morning? I know right now, a lot of us is going through, a lot of us is dealing with COVID and so forth. And many of us is working from home. Anybody's working from home, or any of us is just like maybe stay-at-home grandma, or we home in general. And if we're not careful, we may get caught up in the, how to say it, Lord, in the daily grind. In the daily grind and just in the normal daily stuff. Like yesterday was Thursday and I got cute just because, well, I got cute to take a picture to put on Facebook for my business, right? Right? But sometimes we can just let days go by. Sometimes we can let weeks go by and we don't make ourselves just look beautiful. And you don't have to have a man to look beautiful for. You don't have to have a Facebook post, Rissa, to look beautiful for. Like, you don't have to have a reason to look beautiful for. Besides, you want to look beautiful for Ali. You want to look beautiful for Talisha. You want to look beautiful for Miss Angel. You know, because like we said, when you look good, you feel good, right? It's something about getting up. And like, shout out to Miss Carol, who was like, Rissa, bring back the lipstick Fridays, because it's something about putting on the lipstick and working out and looking at yourself in the camera and seeing, you know, the lipstick, the extra shade of lipstick, you know. And I know that's one thing. I am a licensed Zumba instructor, but guys, I am a follower of dancer, the choreography thing. Like, Lord, gotta give me that skill. That's just not a skill of mine. But I know that's one thing about Zumba. Like, women just feel sexy, you know, and not a seductive, you know, Jezebel spirit type way, but just a sexy, confident, I love myself, I am special, I can do what I say I'm gonna do type way. Like, it gives them confidence. These are women that just cleaning up after kids all day, taking care of the husband all day, you know, hair in a messy bun all day, but then they come to Zumba, but then they come to the Fab Work workout, and we put our lipstick on, and it's like, I'm sexy, I'm beautiful, I'm confident. And so, you know, if we're finding that we're inside a lot, and we're finding that we don't have reasons to get up and get dressed, remember, you do. You do have a reason to, and today is not a good example, right? Because I was rushing. But we do have a reason to lay the edges down a little bit if you like the look of slipped edges, right? We do have a reason to put on lipstick, you know? We do have a reason to go get your favorite jeans out of the closet and throw on your favorite jeans and put on the TV, or put on your favorite outfit and work, I guess, work out in your favorite outfit if you want to. If working out floats your boat and that's what you want to look fabulous in your favorite outfit, then that's what you do. You know, being that, you know, many of us, I don't know, those who watch TikTok, it's a TikTok thing. It's like, I had so many outfits. And I can agree with what they said, right? I had so many outfits. Like, shouts out to Miss Ali, who contributed to my birthday outfit, which I have not worn my birthday outfit yet, Miss Ali. It's like, I bought this outfit, but because of COVID, couldn't wear it. Got this, couldn't wear it, you know? But you can get cute just because. Get cute just because. And put on a nice outfit and love on yourself, you know, just because. You know, just because I've been seeing you, Miss Melody, in your pictures and so forth, and posing it up and so forth, and being confident, just because, like, we don't have to have a man to validate us, to tell us that we look beautiful. We don't have to have another person to validate us and tell us that we look beautiful, because a lot of times, once we start feeling it on the inside, that's when other people recognize it. It's so sad, because it should be the opposite way around, right? It should be that when we're down and out, that it's other people around us like, oh my God, pick yourself up. You're so beautiful. But a lot of times it's the opposite way around. It's when you hold your head high and when you have that confidence, it's a beauty in itself, you know, and it shines bright in itself. And that's what attracts other people to you, when you ooze it out. Then other people's like, oh my God, she's so beautiful. And it could be the confidence that shines bright. It may not even be a certain facial feature or a certain body frame that makes that person beautiful, but the confidence is what shines bright and makes that person beautiful. And so sometimes, easier said than done, right? But sometimes it takes us to fix ourselves inwards and takes us to fix ourselves up just a little bit for others. But again, we're not fixing it up for others to see it. We're fixing it for us. We're fixing it for us. And so even if nobody else recognizes it, it's okay. It's okay. And I'll share it. because we all have our moments. I shared it with Miss Carol, and Miss Carol was like, girl, you letting your, that was the devil messing with you. Because on Wednesday, I had my own little moment on Wednesday. On Wednesday, those blue stretch pants that I wore, oh, on my page, I was like, y'all will never see me on my page with those blue stretch pants again. I hated those blue stretch pants on my page on Wednesday. I felt like they were see-through or something, and I'm like, oh my God, and I got my gospel music playing and so forth, and I thought they were see-through and so forth. And so sometimes we have our days, right? But yeah, and I'm like, I couldn't turn the camera off and so forth. So we have our days, but love on yourself and continue to smile, continue to put your lipstick on. And it doesn't take a bunch of stuff. It doesn't take a bunch of makeup. You don't have to wear makeup every day to be beautiful. You don't have to do a bunch of stuff every day to be beautiful. You don't have to impress anybody, you know, to be beautiful. It doesn't take a bunch of name brand. It doesn't take a bunch of to any of that to make yourself beautiful. Okay? Love you all so much. Enjoy the rest of your Friday. Love on each other. Find somebody today. Find five women. It's so hard to give men a compliment, because sometimes when you give a, guys need compliments too, but it's so hard because if you give a guy a compliment, like, they think you're hitting on him, and then if you're married, so we're going to leave the men out. So we're going to send them a compliment spiritually, right? We're going to say, Lord, tell that guy spiritually to have another guy to tell him he looked nice today, okay? Because we don't want to mess up. We don't want to get nobody in trouble with their husbands, right? But find five women. Find five women. And find something nice about them. And let them know, sis, you is really rocking that outfit. You look amazing. Sis, I admire what you do within your business. I see you stepping up every day with your business, and I think that's phenomenal what you're doing. Sis, you're so beautiful. Your smile, it is something about your smile that is just so beautiful. Sis, I see how you are with your children, and I just want to let you know that I think that it is beautiful how you are with your children. Sis, I see blase, 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 and I just think that that's beautiful. Like, find five sisters today. And after you find your five sisters, come back inside. I'll put up a post inside of our group. Come back and you don't have to say who you told, but come back and tell and share how you felt after you shared something uplifting about those five sisters, after you said something positive to those five sisters. And so I'm going to put the post up. I do have, I'm going out with a friend today, a female friend. I got to say that, right? But I'm going to put a post up, and then I'm going to go five sisters right now so I don't forget and get busy. And I'm going to come back and share how I feel afterwards before my day get busy. And then let's go. Maybe some other sisters that's not here can also see it and do it too. Awesome, awesome, awesome. No, we can't do it right here unless you're just giving clues on some stuff that we can say. Yes, yes, yes. Let's go find some sisters outside of our group. Outside of our, it can be in our group, so it can be inside of our group. But let's go find five sisters. Five sisters not here on this post. That's not here on this post. Let's go find five sisters not here on this post and go give some encouragement. Preferably not inside of our group, because we do, inside of our group, we get so much encouragement, so much love. Let's go find some sisters that probably don't get this. Let's go find some sisters that's probably not used to this. When you inbox them, they're going to be like, they're probably going to be like, listen, they're gonna, she gay. And you're going to say, I'm just showing you love today on this Friday. Okay? And so, yes. And the sad thing is because it's not that many people do it. Okay? Love you all so much. Love you all so much. Enjoy the rest of your Friday. Okay? Talk to you later. All right? Bye-bye. Later.